Hey everybody, Mental Fox here. Thank you so much for joining me on my Let's Play of Batman Arkham Knight. I realize there are many Let's Play opportunities on YouTube, and I thank you for choosing mine. I hope you're ready for some Arkham Knight, because we're going to get right into it. That is a pretty cool graphic right there. I actually feel like he's on the other side of my monitor looking at me. And to tell you the truth, it's kind of creeping me out a little bit, so let's go ahead and click here to get started with this thing. I have already mapped all the keys the way I want them, and I have selected normal difficulty. Hard difficulty seemed maybe a little too hard. I have played the first Batman game, the Arkham Asylum game. I never did get around to playing the second game, Arkham City. I really enjoyed Arkham Asylum. I liked it quite a bit. For whatever reason, I just never got around to playing Arkham City, and now all of a sudden this one's out. So we're just going to get started on it right now. I guess we're just going to jump right into new story here and get started with Batman Arkham Knight. Thanks for joining me.
Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
Am I supposed to be doing something here? Incinerates. Left shift. Really? All right. Now it tells me. Oh, am I supposed to hold it down? Okay. All right. All right, that's pretty messed up.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
So we got a poster there for missing Henry Adams. Don't know if that's going to be important later. Have you seen this man?
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
What's with that guy? This guy's got like a Batman mask on. This guy right here. But he's not the one who's smoking. I'm not real sure what the deal is with the mask. Okay, hold on. Jeez. So we start off as a cop here, apparently. Hunt continues for corporate killer. GCPD still searching for executive Christina Bell. Okay. Wow, this is neat. There must have been signs. Oh, okay, so I guess it's Halloween. I'm just now noticing. Alright. Let's, okay, so this is, that dude that's missing again. McCollum holds vigil for missing principal. Okay. Hello, ladies. Can't talk about what here? Nobody's listening. I'm just standing here. What's going on? Speak up. I can't hear you. They look kind of plasticky. This is really neat. It's so alive. Like, everybody's having their own conversations and stuff. That guy's over there just listening to his headphones. Yes, I know I'm supposed to be going to the back booth. But this is too cool. You don't scare people like that. Who's talking? Somebody's like, is it him who's talking? This is weird hearing these little pieces of different conversations. I really want to sit and listen to every single one of them. Oh, he's got like a birthday candle. It says Noel? What's up, dude? Confront smoking customer. Well, this guy's going to be trouble. Wait a minute, his bag is smoking. He's not. Oh, crap. This is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. These guys here. Let's see, what's he doing? He doesn't really like me looking over his shoulder, doesn't look like. Just scrolling through his phone there. Oh, this guy's got like a badge and a radio and... What's up, dude? Alright, I'm just gonna... He's got a choice. Get fired on the spot or make up the hours every night for the next year. Let's see, he's reading the Gotham Herald, I think. Whoa, look what she's eating there. Man, that is a big plate of, I guess... bacon and maybe eggs? Kind of looks like mashed potatoes. Polly's Diner. Everybody's reading the same paper. Hunt continues for corporate killer. I hate that I missed the second game, because I wonder how much of this is in relation to the second game. Ooh. Eat me. Alright, please seat yourself. Alright, let's go confront the smoking guy. Oh, wait a minute, you know what? I didn't even notice the TV.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
Violent crime at all-time low. Okay. Kind of cola?
You gonna check that guy out? He's down the back.
Alright, jeez. Ultra horses. Mysterious bag. Is that your bag, sir? Well, these guys are like in a gang or something. Street demons. Gotham City. Cool. They're being suspiciously quiet. Alright, well. Let's go confront this guy. Wayne Enterprises pledges $300 million to Arkham City redevelopment. Well, isn't that nice? And in case you didn't notice, crime figures at all-time low. All right, here we go.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Holy. Wow, that's quite a costume. Oh, no. What the hell? Oh, my. Holy crap. Oh. What? Oh, no. Am I supposed to do something? Oh, no. Oh. Do I shoot everyone? What do I do here? I can't shoot everybody. No. Oh, I was probably supposed to shoot somebody and I didn't. Now I'm gonna die because I was... Well, I couldn't shoot all of them. Holy crap.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, This will seem like child's play.
Oh, this is awesome.
Gotham, this is your only warning.
These people are just looking at him all calmly. Dude, they're evacuating the city.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Today, oh, wow.
Not so many.
Where'd they all go? What do you do with 6.3 million people? What the? Oh. What the? What am I, a rat now?
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
What penguin?
Scum. Criminal.
Two-Face.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Damn. Good luck, Batman. Oh, check him out. See him? This is so cool. That was a great introduction. That was fantastic. Very cool. Holy cow. That was great. So, oh man, this I had a goal show up on my screen, but now it's gone. I want it to show up again. There we go. Target detail. Meet Commissioner Gordon by the bat signal on the GCPD rooftop. So I'm supposed to glide now. I'm afraid to glide. I'm gonna be a terrible Batman. I'm too afraid to jump off of this. This is high up, man.
Oh.
Alright, let's just look around here. Oh, this is pretty cool. Wow. This is pretty freaking cool. Look at the cape flowing. Alright, let's get started. We're gonna, I guess, fly over there. Right where it says 553 meters. Here we go. Let's see, dive bomb. I can hold C to dive bomb. I don't think I want to dive bomb.
Finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city.
Th- thug. That's just generic thug who said that. How do I go up? Because I think I need to go higher, but I'm going lower.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort
okay,
of
I could grapple to that.
I think he may be breaking out the weight killer.
Okay, here we go. All right. I'm afraid to glide now. I might hit that helicopter. All right, get out of my way, helicopter. Okay, let's see if I can make it over there.
Oh. You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Okay. No, am I gonna get close enough to grapple? I don't think I am. Uh-oh. Okay, good. It's quite a grapple I've got, I must say. I did it!
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Cool.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Alright, here we go.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Character bio unlocked. Oracle, tab. View character bio. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Maybe this is character bios. Oracle. Let's learn about Oracle. Bio. What's this? Huh? Well, I see a picture of her, but what's the bio? Oh, we double click on it. Let's see. Real name Barbara Gordon. Information broker. She's in Gotham City. Blue eyes. Red hair. She's 5'11". Wow, she's tall. Okay. First appearance Suicide Squad number 23. Comic books. I haven't read comic books since I was a kid. So, yeah, I'm not real versed on the world of Batman. I mean, I probably know as much as any other casual fan knows. But, yeah. I remember her from the first game, though. I do remember that. The daughter of Gotham City's police commissioner, James W. Gordon, Barbara Gordon, fought crime alongside Batman as Batgirl until she was paralyzed from the waist down and confined to a wheelchair. Barbara has since adopted the new identity of Oracle and now supports Batman with her computer expertise, providing him with a constant stream of information in the field to aid his battle against crime. Awesome. These are her attributes. She has an eidetic memory, recall of everything she sees and reads, extensive headquarters in Gotham City's clock tower. That's an attribute. High-level hacking and computer skills, remains skilled with Eskrima sticks and batarangs. I guess that's left over from when she was Batgirl. Okay, cool. Let's see here. Batman himself. Yes, we know all of this already. 1939, how about that? When his parents were gunned down in front of him, young Bruce Wayne resolved to rid Gotham City of the criminal element that took their lives. He trained extensively to achieve mental and physical perfection, in addition to mastering martial arts, detective techniques, and criminal psychology. Dressing as a bat to prey on criminals' fears, Batman fights crimes with the aid of specialized gadgets and vehicles operating out of his secret bat cave below Wayne Manor. Following the events of Arkham City, many of Gotham's residents? Why did I say that? Many of Gotham's citizens are convinced that Batman broke his defining rule by killing his arch nemesis, the Joker. Spoiler alert for anybody who hasn't played the Arkham City game. Ooh, he is trained to physical and mental peak. He has an arsenal of gadgets, vehicles, and advanced technology. He is an inventor, detective, genius-level intellect, expert at most known forms of martial arts, trained in all aspects of criminology. What's this? Wayne Tech screen. Use the Wayne Tech screen to view your moves list or when earning a Wayne Tech upgrade point. Progress any most wanted mission or fill the XP meter to upgrade the Batsuit, Batmobile, and gain enhanced skills. Tip: hunting down the various supervillains in Gotham is the fastest way to earn upgrades. Okay. Coolness. So, obviously, I don't have any of this. I need 3,000 experience points to the next upgrade point. So, our main objective here is to stop Scarecrow from detonating the fear toxin bomb. And we're supposed to rescue a missing police officer. So, this is where we are now in the cauldron. And up here, I guess, is where our main objective is. Okay. I guess we just have this one objective now.